name is Muhammad Ali. I am from class 6. We are going to start the series of English grammar. Or today we are going to discuss the parts of speech. The parts of speech are these. Noun, the name of person, place or thing. Pronoun. Pronouns are used in a place of noun. Verb. A verb indicates an action. Adverb. Adverb modifies the word. Adjective. Adjective is a word which is used to qualify a noun or pronoun. Preposition. Preposition is a word which occurs before a noun or pronoun. Interjection. Interjection expresses a sudden feeling or emotion. Conjunction. Conjunction is a word which joins two words, clauses or phrases. They are also word linkers.
Hey everyone, my name is Ramila. Today we are going to learn about preposition. Preposition is a word which expresses the relation between a noun or pronoun and some part of the remaining sentence. There are many words used as preposition. For example, in, upon, by, at, with, across, to, into, below, among, for, against. For example, can you tell me the position of this ball? Yes. The ball is on the table. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Bye bye.